A spectacular sight in the skies today. Americans were dazzled by a science lesson on this day that will go down in history.
A lot of people in Hampton Roads got a glimpse of the total solar eclipse this afternoon. Allie Weatherton takes us to a watch party at Old Dominion University, where several hundred people had their eyes on the sky.
I think extraordinary would be the adjective I would use.
That's only one adjective Orin Posey used to describe the solar eclipse. It's his first time seeing an event like this, as well as for many others.
It looks like a golden moon.
Old Dominion's campus was filled with hundreds, possibly even 1,000 people.
In astronomy, we had to wait for things like this to happen. The last one like this in the U.S. was 1979. From there, the very similar path was 99 years ago, so I guess 1918, I think it was the last one that went coast to coast like this.
And everyone's eyes were glued to the sky.
I think it's cool.
Looks more like Mars than a sun.
While glasses were hard to come by, some people got creative using things like a pizza box and binoculars.
It brought me a pen with me.
Many say the eclipse lived up to its high expectations, and they are ready to see it again.
Now, the next eclipse is scheduled to be in 2024, and many people say they're going to start getting prepared now by keeping the glasses they got this year. In Norfolk, Allie Weatherton, 13 News Now.